Last handheld device I owned was a Game Boy Advance SP.
Oh, we're up.
Oh, hey.
I really hope the stream didn't hear me make those, oh my god. Terrible noises. Whoa, there are exactly four cookies left in this box.
That's so fucking prepared.
How about that?
But they're your cookies.
Look at that.
No, there are cookies.
Welcome
to the stream, everyone.
Oh, hey.
Hey. Should we toast
Didn't
our cookies?
See you there.
Yeah, let's toast our cookies.
Oh, yay.
Clap.
So, Sleeper's character in our D&D game has cookies. We decided his cookies need magical properties because this little cute grainy dragonborn bakes us cookies.
Yes.
Every single time we have a long rest.
Love it. So, welcome to the stream. I am Crimson Phantom.
I'm a sleeper agent, y'all.
I'm a trigger word.
I'm a chair. Yeah. Sit on me.
Do it. Wow.
It's
that
hot.
That was a lot.
Okay.
I mean, give him a cookie and all of a sudden he's like, woo.
So.
Cookies get me frisky.
So we're all here, which means, I'm sorry. Which means we're going to play a game we can all play. And that game is Samurai.
Psych, it wasn't Kingdom Hearts. Y'all were thinking it was, weren't you?
No, yeah. No. See, I told them. I told them that once Horizon Zero Dawn was done, we'd be playing Kingdom Hearts. So they know.
Oh, good.
They're on board.
You let the poor kid know?
They're picking up what we're putting down. I left the volume on the TV up.
Yeah, you did.
I have a question for the future.
I have an answer for the past.
What difficulty will the Kingdom Hearts
Proud.
One be? Okay, good.
That's correct.
That's good.
Trigger! Who the fuck do you think I am?
Well, I'm just saying... Kingdom Hearts is one of my specialties. That's all.
I'll get there.
So, we will be rejoining the Immaculate Gongbei!
I'm so excited.
Can I showcase him?
Absolutely.
Yes.
The Immaculate Gongbei.
Because his fighting style makes me so
Gong
happy.
Gong me up.
Oh, man.
P.A. Allen's here!
Yeah.
Hola.
Woohoo.
And yes, the reference.
Pop out chat. Yay, we did it. Okay, are we attacking?
Looks like it.
It's autumn.
Yes, we are. We're doing it. We are taking out the Katakura clan.
Fucking emo scrub.
I never liked them anyway.
There he is.
Oh my god, he's beautiful.
He's about to get even more beautiful.
No idea. So you're going to play as the Immaculate Gongbei?
Oh yeah.
Who do I want to play as? Okay. Yes.
Okay.
I'm going to not play as me. I'm going to play as Kiki. But after we do the side quest with Gongbei and whoever's next, play as Gongbei again. I'm going to play as me and follow you around so that we can.
Yes. I will be forever Gongbei. I want to be forever Gongbei.
Yeah.
Forever Gong.
I wanna be forever Gong.
He's beautiful.
Do you remember when?
Also,
used to Gong Bei.
The person that Gong Bei is based on has approved Gong Bei.
Oh, good. Has he seen?
He has seen Gong Bei.
Good.
He hasn't watched the stream, but he has seen it. That was actually his exact reaction. Oh, Katakura.
Gong Bei's gonna crush
him. Secondhand Samurai.
Oh,
secondhand Sasuke, you about to...
Secondhand Sasuke.
You about to get the biggest frighten.
As the Gong Bei would say, bop, bop!
Bop, bop!
I'ma knock your head across the room with my purse like fucking Ichabod Crane!
These are all legitimate quotes.
There he is! There's the Immaculate Gong Bei.
Oh my god, he's so beautiful.
You're not ready.
He's immaculate.
You're not ready. Are you ready now?
Oh, please do it.
I got birthing hips, and y'all are twin bitches!
Good. He just kind of beats the shit out of everybody.
No, I'm waiting for the Musube.
Oh, I can't wait.
Oh, it's fantastic.
As the Gongbei would say,
They're on free, by the way.
In order to keep Ryohime safe...
I ain't pressed. Okay. I'm the Immaculate Gongbei.
Do you want me to be
Bro,
you?
Live your life. I'll get it next time, worst case.
I'll be you. We should probably put them on all defend.
Yeah, well, I'll stop beating
them.
Oh, it's time!
Kai and Kiki squatted up.
The Immaculate Gong Bay is here.
Well, all the targets are in the base I'm in.
Yeah, I know. I'm coming.
So I'm just going to make them soft and squishy.
I'm coming with my gun.
Oh. Oh.
Oh, it gets better.
The hat.
Oh my gosh.
Because Gong Bay throws a fireball.
Because why not?
No. It's a shooting star because that's what he is.
You right.
He is a star.
Stop!
Alright, if I don't do this, it's just going to be because the time was too short.
Yeah. They took one of our faces.
Well, I mean, some people throw shade, but Gongbe throws flame.
Truly.
That is true.
I imagine that's just shade. Yeah, I don't think we're going to be able to do this.
Shade with a little bit of heat. Oh, wow. That's all.
Fuck Sorry. Those guys in particular.
Sorry. I tried.
I mean...
You, sir!
I wish I could have beat them as Gongbe and made that a thing. I wouldn't have even been upset. He could have easily been Mr. Steal Your Girl.
What, you mean he's not?
He's not?
Ensure that Kaiji and Kai...
What?
What?
Yo!
What?
Yo.
Are we about to become bros?
Either bros or rivals. Oh,
we're gonna
rivals.
Become rivals. Love it. Love it. I'm all about this. I'm all about being rivals with this guy.
So yeah, Alan, the Immaculate Gong Bay just kind of clears the room.
It's everything. Alan, I know you don't understand the Immaculate Gong Bay, but just know that there is a man who shares the name of me, and he...
Oh, you're about to have,
he
like,
is everything.
Spirit Immaculate Gong Bay.
Oh yeah, no.
Okay, you know what? I love Kaiji's sorcerer character.
Yes.
Like, I'm not great with sorcerers, but I get him. He is a sorcerer.
I love trigger sorcerer character.
Yeah, I do.
Whoa, shit!
Read a book.
Read a book.
Read a book.
Read a
book. I don't know. I really like the boss sorcerer character.
Yeah, that's fair.
Oh, Ren.
I was really good at juggling some balls.
Yeah, Ren's pretty amazing.
Ooh, it's gotten deep.
There's a lot of characters that I like. I had a lot of fun playing as all the different ones.
Alright, so, we're gonna rival up.
Ryuhime's kicking ass.
Yeah. I mean, she
Are
does.
We surprised?
No.
These are the things that she does.
Oh.
I don't even call that kicking ass, I call that striking fear into the enemy.
She's not even hitting them, she's just like, get out.
Oh! Were you expecting reward?
Alright, time to fuck up the- No, once I get into this next phase, we're about to see how Immaculate Gongbei really can be.
Oh, it's so good.
It's so good.
Everything's
like,
so
his
good.
Spirit Musu is insane. Foxy!
Foxy!
Oh, that close-up.
Hear me, Patty! I'm coming, Broadway!
Oh, flaming twiddles.
Are we ready?
Yes.
He makes a volcano.
Oh my gosh.
Of shade.
No, shade baby, that's just all that tea spilling over.
So, Foxy, I was playing as you, but then things happen.
But then life.
But it will return.
Get out! Fish, damn you!
Fish
damn you! Fish! Which we do say every time we select that formation.
Which is just so... I will
Hold
never
on.
Forget that.
I need fish to see Gongbei on a horse.
Poor horse. Gongbei is enormous.
Gongbei just swings through everything.
Wow.
Oh, Gongbei's low on health.
Gongbei will be alright.
Gongbei's fine.
He's got a Musu.
You know what I want to see?
He's Gongbei.
I want to see Gongbei clan versus Pat Shit.
I just made fireworks. What?
Is that what he does?
Apparently he has a backflip where he just drops fireworks on a bitch.
Well, that's cute.
Money mode!
There are four officers in this base.
There were four
Get
officers.
Rich,
now
scrubs.
There are two.
Oh, gosh.
Please, I insist. Follow me. Or I'm immaculate.
You're not. I'm not kiting, I promise.
Oh, no, I'm kiting. But immaculate, so. Victory! Splendid!
Splendid! Ba 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 ba! Bounce on my
Excuse
pole,
me.
Bitch!
Excuse me.
Come on, by my nose. Everybody, let's go!
Wow!
Right? You know, I look forward to seeing myself too sometimes.
You know what? No, we're not allowed to see you, Trigger.
Why?
Because you have ruined this for us. You are standing in the way of conquering Japan.
Nah.
You are in the way of the Immaculate Gombe's clan. Side.
Oh, wow. That's...
Your side's for scrubs.
What?
There are certain reasons that I adore the Trigger, and it is those evil glints in the eye. That's what it is.
Fireworks. That's what gets me. Baby, you're a firework.
Fuck this crowd of people.
Watch your ass be lit up in flames.
You know, I resonate with that sentence, Chair.
Fuck this crowd of
flaming
people.
Flaming ass?
Yep.
Yeah.
I mean, you know, literally.
Both? All? 4K last week?
Mainly just fuck this crowd of people.
Yeah.
I thought we were talking about asses still.
No.
I mean,
wait, what?
Maybe.
What?
I don't ever remember talking about asses, so...
I don't either. Slip?
When you say one thing and mean your mother?
No. We said ass. We meant ass.
List chaps?
Ooh, oh, those are wow. Good.
Those are fun.
That's the uniform for my nation. Y'all would look great. Come join me.
You don't have your own nation. You're a vassal.
Then come join me, and we'll make it happen.
We will make a nation.
Of leather. Assless chaps.
Mm-hmm.
Why are there so many horses in here?
Because they did a mounted cavalry charge?
Oh no, we've done it again. The chat's going to keep going into the dark circles. This happened last time.
It's a continuous spiral.
Except it was Saskat and Alan.
When you stare into the abyss.
All right. Main base is open.
I'm going to deal with this one, and then I'll be right there. LOL, break our momentum.
Hello. It got me.
I just came to
fuck you, Sasuke.
Sasuke!
Naruto!
Sasuke!
Tetsuo! Karida!
I'm rustled.
Are you rustled.
No, my tail feathers have been.
Are we in Greece? Because I feel like you're saying the equivalent of things that you would say if you were in Greece.
Yeah, but Alan, Gongbae.
The Immaculate Gongbae has arrived!
Gongbae would look great in assless chaps, Alan.
He's out tonight, you know, his hips don't lie, and he's starting to crush his foes.
Hello, Jackdaw!
Hola!
We were actually just talking about you and Ren.
Yeah.
And how amazing Ren is. Alright. Monkey King mode!
Uh-oh.
You know, I'm gonna Google. I will come to an answer about whether there are actually
Spin cycle!
Chaps.
Even if there weren't Aspel chaps at one point, I feel there are now, just because...
Get out of here, secondhand Sasuke!
Are...
Ha ha! Fireball! Take my rod to your face.
Now do you see the scope of my talents? That's assets. Perfect! Wait a minute. Gongbae quote-unquote...
Stick bros!
Look at that immaculate man.
Look at the stick bros.
Getting so low.
They dropped it like it was hot.
Oh, you know what?
Yes, Gongbae! Level up,
interesting
bitch!
Interesting discoveries.
There are assful chaps?
One would assume that's just leather underwear.
No. There are not assful chaps. The term assless chaps is completely redundant.
Because
chaps don't have asses.
Chaps. Hello, Alex.
Hey.
Because if they had asses, they would be leather.
Oh no,
pants.
The touchy bun clans are getting pushed back.
Oh, not the touchy buns.
Oh, I was hoping they were getting touchy.
Nah, they're losing.
Losing their touch.
All right, touchy buns.
The touch.
Oh, are you about to go touch the buns?
We are touching the buns.
Oh lord. Lives.
Ooh.
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 Gongbae, the hero we all need.
Good.
That was...
This is the song that, like, is at
art.
The end of the anime. You know those songs, right?
We all know those songs.
Yeah, no, there's, you know, chaps were meant to show the booty. It was their calling.
Well, I mean, chaps were meant to protect your thighs when you were, like,
riding horses.
Shit.
Nah, that was just an excuse to show the booty.
Yeah, all those gay cowboys.
Yeah, that's what they were made for. Y'all figured out the homosexual agenda of way yep. back.
Well, yeah. there's a reason it's in Cards Against Humanity.
You know, I wouldn't mind the Wild West too much, TBH.
Except being, you know, ostracized for your sexual orientation.
Nah, I'd hide it.
Terrible dental
care. I don't care about that. I'd hide it.
You could grow your hair out.
I'd hide it. Also, everyone in the West was good with ropes.
That's...
Is this playing into the sexual agenda? Quite an assumption.
But I feel like it's a fairly reasonable assumption. Oh, I mean, they were like building towns left and right.
The Sen Clan has abandoned us.
What?
Why?
A piece of shit. I don't feel bad about my job in the military.
We're there.
Oh, I knew it. I was waiting for it.
Oh, look, I think everyone here loves ropes. Like, none of us are against ropes.
Not at all.
I just have a... It's so true.
What do you have, chair? Hold on now. There was a finishing to that sentence.
Let me just... Oh,
it just actually...
Wait, chair, wait. I'm getting a message from beyond. Choose your words wisely. That was weird. Where did she come from?
I ain't stressed. All she would do is just go like, you're right.
I mean, yeah.
It's true, usually.
She would say was, well, was his dick as big as mine?
Or,
that's which, it. To which your answer would be no, because it's always no.
Don't forget the,
There's quite the hmm. The hmm is scary.
Yes, the hmm is the worst.
I actually want that to be like the secret word into a speakeasy. As would.
Hmm.
You know what I mean?
A spookeasy.
I love those things.
Man, the Oichis canceled their alliance with us.
Aww.
That's okay.
Why does everyone not want to be friends?
They don't have the spookeasy.
The speakeasy?
I don't know.
The speakeasy?
Oh my god, chair. Speakeasy with fucking, hot springs.
Ooh.
Think about it.
That's a sexy speakeasy.
That is the speakeasiest.
Everyone just wears fedoras with their swim trunks. It's great.
No.
Nobody wears fedoras with their swimming trunks.
I do love how, we didn't even make eye contact, we didn't plan this, but Chair and I were both just like, nah, fam.
I just think that'd be really funny to see.
I think it'd be very sad.
It would be horribly sad. It would be full of lonely, lonely...
See? Even Alan says no.
Sweetie. Yeah.
Or we could just not wear anything. That's
typically how you sauna.
Oh, we're talking
about... I really
about.
Think you're not judgmental enough of fedoras.
Am I supposed to be?
Yes,
Kiki!
Those were two different... Yeses, but yes.
Yeah.
Wow, everyone hates fedoras.
Yes.
I mean, yeah.
Well, no. No, Jackdaw does not hate fedoras. But Jackdaw wears them in a different way than most people.
He does.
They suit him.
I just love the inflection on the way you just said suit.
They suit.
Suit, damn you. Suit.
I mean, they do.
No, I know. It was just the training popped up.
Yes.
Ah.
Oh, dear. What a strong thing to mention. And here in our place of sanctum.
I know. Oh, boy.
Oh, well, who do you want to be? I'll set this up for you.
I don't... Who are my options?
You know who you want to be. Don't pretend.
Who do I want to be?
Oh, hey! Sen's coming to help us. Do you want to be you?
I'm going to be
God. I don't want to be me.
Do you want to be Rin? The ball girl?
Ooh.
Yes.
That's a great... That's a good...
Sleeper, can you play a Shujo?
Uh-huh.
We're going to get some Rinjo love for you, Jackdaw!
Yeah! Oh, let me get the thing. There
I'm going to sit down closer to the screen so I can see...
I play the Shujo before. I like him. He's good. Two arms!
X. Proceed.
Yes.
Great. I'm gonna need a slight, quick refresher.
Oh.
Squares, light, triangles, heavy, right?
Yeah, and Musu is O.
And Musu's O, kind of.
Are we gonna become friends, Kaiji? You and me, Boo? You know what? This is weird, because these are actually the two halves of my brain. Oh. So this is just me coming to terms and being friendly with myself.
And that is actually the deepest lesson all of us can learn.
I mean, but you guys know me. So that is the two sides of me. The scarred one-eyed warrior and the old wizened sorcerer sage.
Yeah.
They're the two sides of Phantom.
And now they're coming together.
They are. and rivalry. Because they hate each other.
You know?
Because I have anxiety and I'm fighting with myself.
I was about to be like, you know, I don't want to say that this is like a working thing or that this, you know. Gotta go down to
death. Well, we're happy to help you, Jack. Though.
The Gombay army has advantage.
We do.
The touchy buns have been significantly weakened.
That's because the Gombay army never had a disadvantage.
The Gombay army is touching all of the buns.
As one would.
Yes.
Ow!
Oh, that's pretty. But it doesn't have hot springs.
No. So it must be destroyed.
I need to get more gumption.
Yep, you do. You really do.
Mm-hmm.
What is that? Whirlpool bullshit.
Maybe those are their
hot springs. Oh, no.
That is not.
Okay, so, Trigger.
Yes.
I want you to push left on the D-pad. Thank you.
Gotcha. We're defending?
You are defending.
But by defending, are we actually attacking?
Well, by defending, you're keeping people out of your main base, so you won't auto-lose when they just attack you.
I love that trigger. I want you to push left on the D-pad. Thank you, and have a nice day.
Give him the big balls!
Taste my balls. Oh, oh.
Taste my chocolate salty balls!
Oh, God.
Whoa, 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 whoa. How did my health... What happened to my health? I had it, like...
You don't have to worry about that.
Okay.
Save that for when...
What?! That's
Chair
weird.
Chair and I are back on.
That's so weird. I had it, like, all the way up. Someone
give him the big balls!
Did someone hit me while I was, like, in
oh, Jesus.
I know. It was, like, not nowhere near that. And then all of a sudden, I looked down, and I was like, well, dear Lord.
Oh, that's Takeda. Well, you are actually in, like, an enemy base that's not unlocked, so you can't hurt him.
Oh.
I would Musu him immediately. Because it'll at least push him back.
Well, I was waiting to get the two.
How do I move through again?
Circle.
Oh, I can't.
Oh, well. Cool. I was wasted.
Well, it's okay. You both kind of threw away your Musu, but it's fine. You got another ball out of it.
I did. And that's important.
So we can't hurt them because...
No, you can now.
Oh, okay.
So you should take this base by killing all of the people. You okay. Blue Power Ranger you.
Don't run out of the base of which I need to kill you in. You're not understand.
There you go. You took the base.
Thank you. The world is a dark place sometimes.
That's fair, Jacko.
I just made a gnome ranger.
Oh.
Imagine just... getting shot in the knees by this little man with a cute little hat. All the time.
You mean like my Thursday? Just every week?
Every other day? Oof. Oh, I believe they have that, and we have things next.
I love Ren's Musu, it's so cool.
Yeah, it's pretty great.
Her spirit Musu is really wonderful.
Mm-hmm.
You gotta go fast. Mm. Honestly, guys.
Yes, Kiki.
I saw Sonic Adventures 2 on sale.
Oh my!
That was like the best Sonic game ever. Almost got it.
I mean, you wouldn't have been wrong too.
I mean, maybe a little bit.
That would be the only Sonic game I would ever buy.
You wouldn't buy Sonic the Hedgehog?
You know, it was hated by everyone, but I have very fond childhood memories of Shadow the Hedgehog.
I love
okay,
that guy.
I would like to talk about how effortlessly.
Yes, that one.
Trigger just fly mounted his horse.
That was very funny. That was a very nice fly mount.
Also, the balls just bouncing next to him is very amusing.
Oh, I'm out of balls.
You still got a ball.
Just I always got one. The left one.
Yes, Jackdaw, we're all grateful that you don't actually have a burned handprint on the side of your face.
Yeah, that would...
Sometimes it's best when canon doesn't mirror life.
Yes.
I also have both of my eyes, which is thankful.
Which is also good. All good things. All good
things.
Well,
I guess technically Kai has both of his eyes. One of them is just dead.
Yeah, but I'm also going to go with... Good to not.
Yeah.
Having two eyes is better than one.
Yes. I do have cool facial scarring.
Can I not attack
you just
him?
Can't see it because it's under my eyebrow.
Am I hurting them at all?
That's fair. Fun fact. I have cool facial scarring. on my eye.
Oh, God.
Yeah, I know.
Fun fact, one of our friends has an identical scar on his opposite eye.
Weird.
And is it from the same injury? Ow, no. Oh, my God. But, all the people.
I know.
All the people.
I know. I feel the same.
Yeah, I believe in you, too.
It's oh, just, shut up,
it's
Alan.
Just trying to get the...
Your face is not a scar. You are a beautiful creature.
I can't get the...
I can't hurt them.
No, I can hurt them.
Yes,
I'm
you
just
can. You're hurting them. You're just not hurting
I'm
them.
I'm having
more.
A hard time finding the person I'm supposed to. There it is.
Ow. Ow.
Yeah, when you're in the red, you charge your Musu. So just kite the shit out of them.
I mean, he's about to drop the giant ball of doom. So.
I mean, that's fair.
See, Ren is great when she generates multi-ball.
Mm-hmm. Okay. I wasn't trying to do that, but okay.
Oh, yeah. When you Musu on your horse, you...
You just charge around, and then at the end of the Musu, you jump them.
No.
Flee! Flee!
Flee! Flee so
Daniel.
Hard.
Flee. Oh, that's another guy.
Yeah, it is.
Don't you love this game?
There's so many! They don't stop coming, and they don't stop coming, and they don't stop coming.
They really don't. Usui! It's Gongbei! Gongbei has come to assist! Gongbei knows the plight of his people.
Ain't no bay like the Gongbei. There are many bays like him, but this one is mine.
This one is Gong.
But this one is Gong.
Oh, am I out of balls? No!
I hate when I'm out of balls.
Me too.
Damn it, horses.
I've become somewhat useless.
That's actually kind of funny, Foxy. One kid ordered a pizza and asked for a joke on the inside of the box, so they taped the mirror.
Oh, wow.
Oh, wow.
This Takeda guy is after Rin's nuts.
Or her balls.
Shujo,
okay,
I think
I'm
you should be
upset.
What?
Where? What's happening? Where is it happening? But I have to go take the base. So
well, I was talking to Jackdaw, who is actual Shujo.
Yes.
Why are your balls invisible?
Get them.
They're gone.
I dropped into the place. I didn't realize, but I was dropping, and there were things. Oh, goodness.
That's okay. Kill touchy buns.
Can I charge manually at all?
Yeah, hold circle.
Oh, dear. Oh, me, oh, my. Oh, me, oh, my.
Oh, hey, it's back.
Oh, spirit, click your right stick.
He can't.
Oh, he lost it. Yeah, dashing.
Gotta go fast.
I can't help it.
Gotta go faster, Sonic.
My mind went places.
Oh god, oh no, not even.
Hey, but now you can try.
Circle!
Oh. I just wanna
fuck up the touchy buns! Okay, soon you can go into spirit mode.
I fucked people up.
Click your trigger!
I did.
He lost it.
Ah! Circle!
I am circling.
Sorry, we're just very stressed.
I'm very stressed.
Clearly,
you killed
so
his horse.
So don't run into people. Just run around
That was a way out because I wanted to be out. And
you need to leave this base.
I'm trying to. That is my actual only strategy.
Circle!
Running.
It's fine.
That's fine, too.
Oh, look, another base.
Trigger, please go save Sleeper, and what did you do to your map?
I don't know.
They both zoomed in their map.
How did we do that?
It's the right trigger.
Oh, how far away from?
You need to go to your left.
Okay.
Sleeper, you can go fuck up Touchy Bond.
Oh, where? Lucy. Where is he? Leave me.
Left.
Out of here?
No. Left.
This way.
There. That way.
Cool. Great.
And keep going.
I'm on my way.
Whoa!
Circle. And then as soon as you're done with that one, hit
follow
circle
this way?
Again.
This way?
Yeah.
Yes.
Actually,
I see him.
Yes. Good. No, it's fine. You're doing it.
You got it.
Okay, so should I still come
that's
back?
It!
Oh, I didn't get to
Shujo with the kill.
Damn. Wait. It's alright. We won.
You did.
We did the thing. Yay thing. Thing was good.
Oh, okay.
None of us died.
Woo!
No, you didn't.
Proud.
I was a ghost at one point.
As we all are.
For I had no health. There was no red or green.
We have taken out the Touchy Buns clan. The Touchy Bun.
Now only we make sweet buns.
Oh, sweet buns sounds
good. Whoop.
Gongbae?
Then again, food just sounds good.
Tidings?
Tidings. Ho? Oh?
Alright, Trigger, if you're not gonna sit on the couch, I will.
Okay, I'm blind, so.
Okay.
This was actually probably the better way for this to be anyway.
Straddle your
look
mind.
At those. That's not all that's increasing in size.
Oh my goodness.
We're not finished yet, if you know what I mean.
No,
you know,
we certainly aren't, Gongbae.
You know what's so really funny?
You immaculate creature. What?
My character's voice.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Yeah.
That's still that way.
Oh, that's tragic.
Excuse me.
Yeah, we can't fix that yet.
I should make an alter ego.
Oh, those are our allies. Yeah. Great. So,
I don't think
these guys.
Did we make one of those for you? Or?
An alter ego?
Yeah.
No.
No, I'm the only one with an alter ego, and I only have an alter ego because of, Why do I have an alter ego? Oh, no, for the Daimyo.
What's happening? Yeah. Ooh.
Oh, Kiki's becoming a retainer!
Girl, you just...
Why is everybody becoming a retainer but me?
If it makes you feel better, I'm not important either. Gongbae has his priorities.
I guess.
Hey, your alter ego became a retainer at least.
No, Gongbae's just having to encourage those who need it. And those who are good, he knows. He can trust them. It's fine.
Yeah.
Okay. So after Kiki, it will make it you and me, Omi.
I'm too stressed about it. I know a mom.
What?
Wait, who's going to fight? Please, please be me and Kaiji. Just like the internal struggle of my head.
Wow.
Yes!
Oh.
Ladies and gentlemen, behold the personification of anxiety. Aw, oh, damn it.
Oh.
Oh.
Well, that makes sense. My older personality does usually win out over my younger one.
It's a bad habit, oh no.
I know.
Well, that happened.
Well, I wanted to see the thing.
Yeah. Okay.
There was lots of grease involved. Wow.
Ooh, that I imagine.
Sweet.
Can't be angry about it. It's just the truth.
Ooh.
Gold?
Gold.
So much gold.
As the Gongbae would say, booked and blessed.
Booked and blessed. Indeed. No, that's not what I meant to do.
There we go. It's so pretty.
There.
Fire!
And also increasingly large on both sides.
What is?
The deity's wrath.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I'm good with that for everybody.
For the world.
You know, who is actually important in this world?
Not I.
Don't worry, Shuja, we'll put you as Daimyo again soon. We just have to play out the Immaculate Gongbae. Alright,
now hear me out.
Oh dear.
We'll do this one.
You know how animes do those alternate...
Oh! It's Trigger!
Actually, I love that.
We employed you.
We got...
Woo! Woo! There he is! Alright, everybody listen to this beautiful bitch speak.
Oh god.
Oh my.
It's sexual.
It is.
Tyrannosaurus.
God, we need to play that again.
Sexual Tyrannosaurus.
Wow.
Sexual
Tyrannosaurus. Every time we play it on the stream, though, everything goes horribly wrong.
Yeah.
I think it's because we have so much fun with it that the game's like, oh, their defenses are down.
I don't know, man. Ooh, damn.
Oh, well, there goes a clan.
Whoa. Okay, everybody. Okay. Alright, we get it.
I like this. There are, like, solid clans that have formed.
Yeah.
Instead of just fucking...
Oh, no!
Now, can we all recall Robbie?
Oh, my
Robbie?
God, it's Luna! Hey, Luna!
Luna!
It has been forever. For those of you who don't know, which I think is only you, Trigger. Luna was the basis for Rin.
Oh, okay. Yeah. My favorite.
Oh, I'm doing so badly.
What is the sexual T-Rex game? We need to let them know.
Oh, it's Blood Bowl.
Yeah.
We'll show them.
One day.
We might show them after this.
Sometime.
Yeah.
One day sometime.
Okay.
Get a single game in.
Yeah, just one.
Hmm.
That's all we need.
If we play an hour of this and then an hour of Blood Bowl.
It takes an hour for one game, doesn't it?
It does.
We might have to figure that out. That might have to be Sunday or something.
Hmm.
I mean, it wouldn't take too much time out of Sunday.
Ah, cool!
Cool!
We still have to make Samurai Jack.
We do.
Yeah, we do.
Also, Trigger did have a good idea with doing an alternate universe canon thing.
Alright, well, we can't fix this right now.
It's fine. We'll all get our shit together. Maybe. But yeah, alternate egos would be cool.
I think it'd be kind of cool. Alan, did you just bring Les Mis into this sexual...
It took me a moment.
This isn't anyone important.
Wow, that's... You know what, though? Perfect. The homosexual agenda can have that one.
It earns that one.
That is Ryoma Sakamoto, sir.
Yes. I think he likes to touch those buns.
I know he likes to touch those buns. We're talking about our pets! Foxy, we're going to talk about pets. I hope it's still the dog and the mouse. Why am I shaking?
You were laughing, I think, maybe.
No, I was on vibrate.
Oh.
I hate when I get left on vibrate.
Damn it.
Ooh, that's awesome.
Cash. So cash about it, Fed Owl.
Pretty much, Jackson. That's what it'd be.
Alright, what have we got here?
Ooh.
That's not hot springs.
Yeah, but Jeff's hot springs.
I know. I just was excited to see him.
I don't like the levy, but free markets are so good.
I know.
And our fame only decreased by 20. That's not too stressful.
Hmm. Alright. Alright, Omi.
Hot springs.
Yay. Yamauchi. I can't read.
That's awesome. Man, I am just killing it.
Wow.
You have freed all the markets.
I have freed every market.
It was his plight. It was his mission.
There are many markets like them, but this one is free.
Touchy buns. No.
Look, your loyalty's being raised, Trigger.
Thank
you.
You have
and
one
we got the touchy buns.
Oh, I'm ready to kill a bitch.
Good.
Do it.
To drown them with knowledge.
Drown them with knowledge.
I thought you were going to say blood, but you didn't.
I mean, blood knowledge.
It's, I mean, yeah. I mean,
good God, what is going
on? As he does what's honestly the warm-up for Rapier and Dagger.
Blood knowledge?
No, this.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
Aww.
As I blow them all.
At least it wasn't a poor cop.
True.
Look at him, these fall. It's great.
I don't want to end my alliance with the Sen clan. Stop that.
Well, we got our fame raised by 52%.
There we go.
Is the game trying to tell us something bad about the Sen clan that we don't know about yet?
I mean, I don't give a
their
shit if it is.
Their existence is a sin.
Ha!
Would you call it an existence?
What?
Hey!
What?
It's Meat Hook!
What?
Hey, Meat Hook!
We will put him with Trigger.
No, I thought he was on the... Oh. Meat Hook, come to me.
Meat Hook, come to me.
Be on chat, Meat Hook.
Alright, here we go. We're gonna bop him!
Bop him!
Alright.
Bop, bop! Shut the hell up, Pumbaa.
Who you wanna be?
Yo, I should be me.
Alright.
Yo, I like that Satan. Yo, I should be me. It's like the end of some, like, I don't know, very, very alternative Disney movie.
Yes.
They have more people than us.
It's fine. We have really good formations.
We do.
And Gongbae.
Also, it's us.
Yeah.
And Gongbae.
And Gongbae.
And Gongbae. Actually, they don't.
No.
No, it's pretty even.
They must have reinforcements.
Yeah.
That's fine.
Geese! Damn you, geese! Ooh. Eight.
Mm.
Oh, for enemy officers? No.
You guys don't usually need more time.
No, we'll be
here. Let's do this one.
Oh, wait, looking for it. Oh, they don't have no hot springs.
It's because they bitch.
Burn it.
We will. It feels good.
Yay, we got the advantage. Alright, Foxy, let's kick their asses. With magic fists!
God, I fucking love death.
Yeah.
That sounded really
that sounded real morbid.
Nah, it's okay. Nothing you and Poe can't have a nice conversation about over drink.
Oh, man. Omasa.
Oh, goodbye. Goodbye, Omasa.
Boo.
Hey, Omi.
Boo.
Go save your boo.
Where you be?
Yep. Need to help.
Right. All
right.
Need you got that?
I got it.
Good. Because I can't do anything about it.
Yeah, I'm...
Good, because I will not be. Oh.
Fuckery.
Truckery.
Duckery.
Pluckery.
Cluckery.
Tuckery. Smuckery.
Ruckery.
Kerfuckery.
Luckery.
Muckery.
Trunkery.
Fucking stonewallery.
Drunkery.
That's... You went too far, Chad.
Well, look.
Lasers!
Stonewall, and that's not what I needed. Gongbae dropping some wisdom.
But now we must be patient and defend!
Well, that was not a long stonewall.
Well, it was a number one stonewall.
Ah. Can we talk about these giant... fucking
well, I cleared that.
Balls.
She loves me now.
Well done.
Yeah.
You're gonna get married.
That's how that works.
Hey, alright, look, I killed
time
these
to
two
drop
guys
a
for you. Do you love me yet?
I guess we could get married. Rub my feet. That's how that is.
I'm sorry, bitch. Who asked who for help?
I mean, were you expecting another kind of response?
That's fair. I wasn't.
Truthfully, though?
It makes me feel better about myself.
I wonder what my, prove your loyalty to me quest is going to be for Kiki.
I don't know.
Yeah.
This is just evolved into us.
It's this! Whatever this is.
In order to split loyalty,
defeat enemies with okay, defeat 100 enemies with Musu attacks.
Oh, that'll be hard.
Husu?
Musu! Yeah, gather up, guys.
I thought it was the cat.
I shot that guy in the butt.
Lasers!
I thought it was...
And I've got 100 already.
Wait a second. What is it that we used to... Oh, that's right. Unlimited power!
Oh, yeah, for Magicka.
Jesus.
God bless Magicka.
What? We need to get that combo at some point.
If only we had a fourth controller.
Oh my god, yes.
That would have been fun.
There also would have been so much death. Just from accidental lines of magic. Yeah.
And by accidental, you mean focused on each other.
Yes. Yeah, the crossing of our streams.
You mean when Phantom and I drop death bombs on everyone.
Yes. That was hilarious, and you know that was hilarious.
Oh, I know. I remember the first time Sleeper played and had no idea what was going on.
I didn't. I really didn't.
And we bamboozled him 24/7.
All I was told was you press Shopper things the and they combine things. And I went, oh, good.
You're too late.
You're not allowed to lose? Well, then I've got some bad news for you, Almasa. You have fought the wrong lady.
Oh, Lord.
Stop it. Stop it right now.
Stop it right now.
Enough of that shit.
Jesus Christ, you fucking...
And get assassinated.
It's not gonna happen. It's not gonna happen no matter how much you wiggle your fingers at me.
I don't know what's going on.
Wait, hold on.
God damn it!
Okay, I did this. Why is it still counting down?
Thank you, Monica.
Yeah.
Does anybody else see this? It's still counting.
What?
I'm done, know. And it's counting.
What?
That's interesting.
Wow. That's there you go.
You just needed 101.
I'm like, wait. No, this didn't make any sense for a hot minute. I love how that horse charged past you, but nothing, you know...
You forgot to look at my horse. My horse is amazing.
My horse, my horse, my horse, my horse.
Horses,
my
what horse. Are you doing? Oh, goodbye, horse.
What people. A fantastic performance.
I mean, it's actually him.
Yeah.
Like...
This game knows.
It is. It's just, it's great.
This is a very smart game, I've noticed.
Mm-hmm. Very intuitive game.
Except for that one time when it kept making Kiki and I rivals.
Yeah, that was dumb.
That was hilarious.
It just had a tough day.
You know what game we have not played in forever?
Mm.
Soul Calibur.
Oh my god.
Well, that's because we can't hook this up to the stream.
No, I don't. I just wanted to remind the world.
I would give anything to do some Soul Calibur and to make some characters again and to be people.
That was fun. Those were good days.
I feel like one day, just for the sake of old times, we need to just have a tournament. Just run a, like, an hour-long tournament.
Oh my god, yes. We have so many people to put in it now.
That's true. Imagine Gongbae.
Gongbae in Soul Calibur.
Wow, this guy just smacked me on the... Like, he lifted me with his sword, did a front flip, and then smacked me back down to earth.
You lifted his people with bullets.
I did.
And by his people, we mean also him.
Yeah, of course. No man left behind and all that.
I mean, Captain goes down with the ship.
Eat lasers, bitch.
Sure, that felt things. Like, that was...
I mean, do you expect anything less?
Not really, I just... There was a lot in it, babe. Good.
Hello! Got Honda.
Yes! Eat nuke scrub!
Oh, he ate it.
Wow, that was so much. In the end.
It doesn't even matter. I had to fall. To lose it all.
Hey, it's like a country goofy.
But in the end, it doesn't even matter.
There are so many officers.
I put my trust in you. Pushed as far as I can go. What?
Very nice.
Donald Duck. Donald Duck, yeah. Oh, there he is. There's
See,
the other.
Because I was going just straight up country with it.
See, but you weren't, though. It was definitely goofy.
I mean...
It was goofy at the Grand Ole Opry.
I mean...
That's fair.
I mean... Yeah.
Yeah. When you just go in and start shooting bitches.
I mean, have you met my character?
No, I haven't.
Lasers!
I'm not one to ask questions.
I know.
I wouldn't even say ask questions. You're not one for, like...
You're not
English
one to really
language.
Look at who you're shooting at.
No.
Notice how, honestly...
As I stare at a wall and shoot everyone. Case end point.
Lasers.
Yeah, you don't seem like the kind of guy to look at where you're shooting. What?
It was more like... You were, it was, so what do you think about when you're sent to the corner shooting people?
We killed him real good.
Yeah,
we gave
him
the biggest fright.
I don't even know if it was a fright. I think it was just them dying. Oh!
You come to give it to me!
Yeah, dude.
Hey.
See straight through me?
gets her all hot and fizzy.
It's as if you've taken me prisoner.
Wow, I have.
This is all a trap.
Good idea. Don't say anything.
Just let it happen, yes.
I've run into that mistake many times, where I say a thing, and then I immediately regret saying a thing.
I've been around you.
So it's usually better to not
decisions.
Say a thing.
I think we all have a good chair story of saying
saying a thing. He
my favorite part is
said.
The face.
Oh, he doesn't.
Oh man.
Oh, goodbye.
Oh, this poor
goodbye.
Boy. The Immaculate Gongbei doesn't have time.
But wait,
to waste.
Save the headpiece.
Bitch. Oh, we mount their heads. Like their whole
he
head.
Makes new hammers with their heads.
You ever heard of hammerhead sharks?
Gongbei.
Hammerhead Bay?
Nope, just Gongbei invented them.
He
I
just
know,
took,
Bay?
He took the heads of his enemies and just pounded them down on the sharks.
Oh. Well, we should target the Daimyo.
What did the shark
do? Oh, the Hojo. Hojo Jojo.
Hojo Jojo.
Hojo.
Alright.
Oh, look at Rio.
Let's go to your wedding.
You.
Oh.
Now.
Who the fuck are you, hat guy?
Hat guy.
I didn't invite you.
Look, he's sitting there so that I can go make the tea.
Who is that guy?
Hat guy.
That guy's mustache.
I have too many hat guys at my wedding.
Quit macking on my wife, asshole.
Wow.
Oh, you God. And your fucking mustache.
Oh, wait, I'm not even in y'all's clan. Y'all have some...
You are making tea.
What the fuck,
I thought you said
shit.
I wasn't
oh,
in
yeah,
there.
Oh, you're not in this clan.
Yeah, so you don't have good tea. It's okay. I'll
that's not what tea. You're going to explode with, honey.
I hope you're ready. He wasn't ready.
No.
Hey! Gongbei!
Gongbei was there!
Yes, he was.
That's all that matters.
And somewhere on a lonely mountain, a lone samurai said, someone got married without the tea.
True.
Oh.
How immaculate.
How
look
wrong.
At him.
Look.
Good.
I don't know what it is. I don't know what it is, Jackdaw and Luna. I don't know.
Yay. Goddess brace. That makes sense.
Yeah.
Foxy, you just got the goddess brace. Alright. So, it's gotta be me and you now, Omi.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I mean, I'm not pressed about it.
I am. I want to be one of the four guardians.
You know, Ryu should be one
I
of the four guardians.
This.
She's earned that shit.
I mean, you're not wrong.
Yeah. Actually, I should play as a Ryu one of these times.
You should. In fact, bang her up.
I bet she's a fun character.
What?!
Got him.
I find that hysterical since I just got married.
You work fast.
It's fine.
No, remember, he's your son by Kishosha.
No, I know. I was joking.
Man, he's a lowly peasant.
He is.
You know, that would be the scariest thing. Could you imagine being the stepson to Ryu?
Ooh.
Oh, God.
Ooh.
You think she would ever be with anyone who would... offer a stepson.
Oh, hey, that's nice.
I'm just laying it out there.
Oh, we are so famous.
What?
We are so famous.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Oh, I thought you were talking about in real life. I'm like hell we are.
No, that's not true.
No, we are hemorrhaging subscribers. That's fine.
I can hemorrhage this dude.
Hey,
we have loyal people like the ones on the chat right now, and they're the people we do it for anyway.
Exactly.
Exactly. I do it so I can relax after a long and hard week.
Okay,
so we're going to put... you guys are about to get married. You might be married already.
Wait, then just not told nobody?
It was a secret wedding.
Secret wedding.
It was a friendly match.
It's always supposed to be a friendly match. Never is.
Yeah, we hired your dad.
What? What's she doing?
Yo, do we have enough... stuff to make a new castle? I think we do.
We might. Alright, Gongbei, lay some wisdom on us. Alright, Luna, what you got? Oh, nice. Nice.
You know what?
Nice,
yes.
Knowledge
that
there,
is,
Luda.
That's great.
Yes.
That's a good wisdom.
Bataka bataka baba.
Then that ball is not yours.
Who?
That's what he actually says.
No, who are these people?
I don't know.
There you are.
What?
I came! I found the tea!
You came running when you found out we didn't have
tea. We need to adventure.
Unfortunately, you are a peasant.
Oh. Well, I've been looking for the tea.
Oh, I think we need to form a new team, or form another team that'll attack our allies once they're no longer.
What do you think I'm
allies.
Doing back there? Ryo's back there? Shikaru's back there? Your son is back there?
Your son is back there?
My son's a bitch.
Regardless, he's back there?
He ain't been raised by the right woman.
That's not wrong.
I mean, Kishosho walking around talking about peace and love.
Yeah, we can do this. I want to build this, because then we can
then
build
we can get the study.
This study.
Yeah.
I'm still not sure he's going to technically get raised by... I'm not sure that Ryo's going to want anything to
No. It's just me.
Okay. Yeah.
Which is
whoa!
Whoa! Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Alright, is this discount fucking Sasuke?
No,
again?
It's not discount Sasuke. Aw, that's fucking adorable! God bless America.
But
wait,
we're in Japan.
This is discount Sasuke.
It's totally
no, it's not. Discount Sasuke has glasses.
Ah, this is other discount Sasuke.
No, this is discount Sasuke. The other one's secondhand Sasuke.
Right. Now, I was like, this. I feel like this guy needs to be discount Sasuke. I mean, look
but you
at
see,
him.
That was a really, like, obvious thing to say. I don't feel like she needed to hear it. Like, I think she knew that.
I feel like discount
Sasuke. I love how they wrote, like, histories for these people like they're real.
Whoa.
Okay, what's up with the fucking, like,
whoa.
1960s checkerboard.
Yeah, what's the checkerboard?
Okay, good. That's right. No, that's not. That's not right at all.
We
there
are
is,
male
custom
character.
That's not
is it,
true.
It's Neon Fu.
Yeah.
But the checkerboard.
I don't think we can do anything about the
I think it's colors. Do we at least want a better color?
We gotta find a very deep... that's the eBay wallpaper. Yeah, we can't do anything about that until...
Okay, right. It's fine.
Yeah. Literally, we live in a diner. It's fine.
Actually, I'd be okay with it.
Love me, Gongbei!
Please, Senpai!
Senpai, notice me. Good.
It has been requested before Luna has to go, we play Orinjo.
Yes. Done.
Okay.
Done and done. I'll do it.
Right. As soon as autumn rolls around, Jackdaw.
Yes.
Wait.
Do it.
Wait.
Brew it.
Brew it.
Stew
yes.
it.
Stew it. I drew it.
Hew it.
Ooh.
And then serve the tea and make sure you brew it.
Grew it. What do you want, secondhand Sasuke?
True.
I flew it.
Oh. Don't care.
Sasuke.
Chewed it.
That was awful.
I
feel uncomfortable.
What's up, Kiki?
Unworthy.
Oh.
I'm unworthy of your love.
What?
Kiki, darling.
And I'm drawing a blank on the other.
So,
Gongbei, stop.
Oh. Nice, Foxy. Nice.
Made a musical instrument.
I love how we're all, like, up and being aggressive and... Rin and Shujo are just sitting, having a nice conversation. Even though his scarf has physics of its own.
Yeah.
Yours doesn't?
I don't even know if it has physics. I think it's just frozen in time.
Ooh, that's
like,
good.
It will not move.
No, it'll move.
We have, like, 4 alliances now. That's great.
That's 4 too many, if you ask me.
Who the fuck are you?
One of them looks like a ninja. I made you a hat. There's your hat. And there's your hat.
Oh, mine's big. It's how he hears.
Sorry,
that sharp
sleeper.
Edges?
I don't
I didn't find a hat for you.
Oh, I like my hat. My hat is red.
All right, it is now autumn. Sorry, Sleeper. Well, there goes the talking Aka clan.
Wolf.
Oof.
Goodbye.
Shit.
Goodbye, clan.
Man, all the good soil must be over there.
I think so.
Free mark. Wow, we're just... Wow.
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 Awesome. Wow.
For a second, I thought that was going into a Wall-E kind of thing. It wasn't.
Wall-E.
It's very similar. Suggestion box.
I don't care.
Oh.
Sorry.
Well, good suggestions, but...
We're not heard.
Senpai, notice me.
Dongbei takes no suggestions.
Yo! We got strategy now. We can start assassinating people.
Oh, good.
We're good.
Stratagem.
Oh, wow. In a game where Dongbei isn't the daimyo, he should be our assassin.
He will be our assassin.
He would get all that intel. He'd know all the tea.
No, he'd just stab people. Out in the open.
I don't know. I feel like the gong bang.
Well, I'm glad we're fucking surrounded by allies, except this guy in particular.
Wow.
Everything works out.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm gonna be that.
I'm gonna be that.
I'm gonna be.
For a second, I thought.
Are you, though?
For a second, I thought I was the Ren, and then I was confused because I wasn't the Ren.
No, no, you're not the Ren. Trigger is the Ren.
Why can't I do the things?
Go down to
Don. Go down to Don.
Oh, that's why.
To arms!
To arms!
To arms!
To arms, damn you!
I'm gonna...
Fuck some shit up.
Fuck some shit up!
Meow.
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 Meow. We are actually an army of cats. Little did you know.
Plot twist. Some days I just feel like a giant... I'm an asshole. I want love sometimes, and other times I just want to hit people. I like tall places.
You're much like no.
I don't like tall places. I'm not a cat. I'm clumsy.
And yet not.
Defend.
Yep.
Thank you.
Gongbei.
No, you're going the right way.
I know.
You just wanted to revel in Gongbei.
I did. Just a little bit. Smashing people around.
All right, easy there, Edgelord.
This is my way. This is what I need. Stop.
You didn't claim it. Why did you leave?
I saw a blinking light on the map. So just keep killing people here to claim it?
Oh, yes, assassination!
Nice.
I want to leave.
Oh, no! Actually, though, for those of you who haven't seen it, chat, when Omi and I squad up, it's or rival up, it's actually like the best rival.
True. Okay, well, none of that took us sufficient amount of time.
Let's
勝機はあります。諦めてはなりません。
私が来たからには安心して。
That's the most direct route to what I want. Yes, yes.
Did I do the thing?
You did the thing.
Yes! And much death.
Nicely done.
Oh dear. I love how Shujo just kind of flies for a hot minute if you do his triangle.
Mm-hmm.
I just love all of the area of effect and crowd control.
Yeah.
Yeah, Rin's pretty good at that. You should do her spirit move.
How do I do that again?
You click the right. No, too late. You have to have all of those bars. But I think if you click the right thumbstick down, and then you hit a Musu button. Yeah, click it. All right, now hit the circle button. All
right, keep around.
You might want to hit it now.
Yeah. Summon the fist!
God hand! Luna, do you approve of your god fist?
All the balls.
So many balls! Oh, you've got four balls.
I do. And so close.
Aw, man.
It's okay, I got four balls. Haha, I did it.
Luna approves of her god fist. And her four balls.
With these four balls, I shall dominate the world.
No.
Where are you at?
He's in the boss base.
Oh, okay.
Kind of getting killed.
Okay, how do I get there?
Keep going the way you're going.
Okay, I see him on the map now.
Go spirit mode.
Oh, will that help me?
Yes.
How do you always end up in the boss base?
I just get there fast.
Oh, and I went the long way, damn it. Or is this a cutoff?
Go.
That was foolish, Sleeper. I'm sorry. There! That's the boss!
Oh my god.
Kill him, Plug! Kill him, Plug!
Oh!
Damn it, Sleeper.
I was running.
Okay, you need to stop engaging, darling.
I know, I always get into the place really fast, and then it's just me.
It's okay.
Because I think, isn't that what we're supposed to do? But no, it's not.
I mean, it is, but...
Not for me, I know, I get it.
No, it's okay, darling. Maybe with your character.
I just like to take all the bases.
It is a minor setback. No big. Usually when you're Shikaru, we don't have that problem. I think that's the problem.
Yeah.
You need to be Shikaru. We lost.
Oh no!
Yeah.
These things happen.
They do. I am not pressed.
Its condition is improving.
Your mom's condition is improving.
You know, that would be a terrible time to, like, throw in, like, a terrible joke, but no.
Okay.
who's going to be our new development squad?
Obviously, Tachibana. How we develop more? We will all touch our bums.
I don't see the issue.
Alright, Strat. We're going to put your kid with secondhand Sasuke.
Oh, no. It's fine.
They hate each other. Never mind.
Oh, good.
Oh, touchy buns. Touchy buns and secondhand Sasuke.
I feel like my kid hates everyone.
Probably.
That's probably not a lie.
Especially me.
Especially you.
Absolutely. I have become Paul.
Speed and lightning.
I have become Error.
Error.
All the options now.
And the rice and the noodles of them.
Meryl.
Oh.
I am kitten. Hear me roar.
It's a kitten chair. Meow. They had the blue candle. You know, that's the next cutscene. You're right, Jackdaw.
Yes, Jackdaw.
Oh. Now we play the waiting game.
The waiting.
Damn it!
Oh, well, dicks.
What happened? I didn't see.
There was an earthquake that wounded our people.
We were a part of it.
Damn those earthquakes. At least there was no dusty. No, stop it.
At least there weren't dick quakes, am I right?
Oh, wow.
I was gonna say, at least nuclear reactors aren't a thing yet.
I was gonna follow that up with an A or do something with it, and I couldn't.
These are things that happened.
Alright.
Good dreams are made of cheese.
Oh. Are they?
Yes.
Who am I to disagree?
Are. Who are you to disagree?
I want
not
cheese.
Not shit. You want what? Cheese sticks?
Travel the world in the seven cuisines, man.
Oh. Well, there goes the Watanabe clan, one of our allies.
No.
And there goes the Hojo clan, which is going to be our next target. So I guess we need to take out those blue bitches.
So much bumper!
God!
All the bumper!
Well, that's good. Oh, also, you and I are going to be rivals.
Us?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Huh. Intriguing. That would be good. Never enough strategy. The Immaculate Gongbei knows all.
I'm gonna keep fraternizing until he notices me.
Because, damn it, Senpai, you will. You will notice me.
I believe.
No.
You just live in the rhythm of my heart.
Oh, are they our allies?
They're our allies.
Oh.
Oh, well, we can't attack them from this castle.
I didn't even realize they were our allies.
Well, I guess we're attacking in the winter.
Yeah. Changing it up.
Tis fun.
We're gonna pop out of the snow. Like daisies.
Not like daisies.
No?
No.
Like dandelions.
Oh, okay.
Murder dandelions.
I guess that works too.
Just like Murder Dandelions. My favorite kind.
The best kind.
The only kind.
The only kind. Ooh. Neat.
So bye, Luna.
Bye, Luna.
Bye, Luna.
LOL, strategy at 420, blaze it.
Factor soccer.
Sure.
What?
There was a series of games I played on the computer as a child.
God damn it!
But it's also
I did it again.
For space games.
That's right.
Are you
okay.
ready for this?
This time I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna move them.
Do you guys remember when that orange graph like was just an arrow pointing at Fame, and
yeah.
that was more like this? Parachute?
Yeah. Gongbei's dynasty is
perfection.
Barely.
Boom, boom.
Ring, 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 ring.
Telegram.
I'm upset.
Hi, upset.
Nice to meet you, fuckface.
Ooh, got him. Wow.
Got he.
But...
he made a joke.
But upset. I'm not your mother.
Whoa.
Double ooh. Double ooh. Double ooh.
I feel like the stream's just like, what are they trying to tell us? What's happening right now?
Is this a code?
It is.
Everything is wrong. That's okay.
What you didn't know is we actually all paid for, you know, delivery masseuse.
Delivery masseuse?
Could you imagine?
Could that not be our band name?
I mean, yes.
So we're going to sit here on the screen for a hot minute.
Okay.
What are we doing?
We're waiting for you.
Yeah. That was loud.
Good.
Good. Wait for me, peasants.
Wait for me.
Wait for me softly.
Before we kill
goodbye.
You're right.
I could, right. But I'm just not feeling it tonight.
Well, it would be a lot of high frequencies on a small place.
Let's get down to business.
2 feet, I don't know what
this
is called,
but
the scrubs.
The scrubs.
The scrubs.
Did they send me gong bays when I asked for gongs? Just
what?
Gongs.
Just
sit down, chair.
Oh, God.
Sit down, chair.
Speaking of chair.
Yeah.
I will just have to speak very loudly.
Roll that beautiful bean footage.
Wow. Good. Good. Proper.
Oh, I'm on a horse.
Is that horse amazing? Did he give it a lick?
Free?
I'm gonna wait for my escort.
Oh god, that battle hasn't even begun. There's a proposal.
I don't need no escort.
Yeah, but I want an escort so that we'll be friends, so that he will notice me!
Aura's here.
Oh, Aura's good.
Aura's following me.
She's gonna try to kill you.
I'm aware. It's a cute thought.
I want my ultimate layer character to be our.
I think my ultimate character would have a sword.
A sword? Like a regular sword? Or like a mushed up sword?
That sword is amazing.
I don't know.
Aww.
He'll never make it.
Bullets for you. You're getting lots of bullets for being great.
Or just, you know.
And the 1776 reference continues. Thank you, chat.
Yeah, Jackdaw knows what's up.
I saw that show once.
I saw that show too many times.
I know. I know you did.
Introspectively, or an out-of-body experience? I'm not sure.
I'm really glad Tenor is funny.
1776 is funny.
But also long.
Yeah.
Random
and with lots of
long.
With also lots of parts that weren't funny.
We never really talked about, like, what could you put into Random Acts that made it that long? Everything but the kitchen sink, and then a show with the kitchen sink?
There were about 15 dance pieces. And then, you know, all the normal skits in between, because they were afraid it wasn't going to be long enough.
Alright, I'm rallying, Omi, get ready!
What the thing, yo.
Ha-ha! That's cute.
Oh, I can't be me right now.
That's fine. All I have to do is kill 200 people.
Good.
You can still be you.
No, I can't. Oh, well, yeah, I guess that's true. But I don't want to be this me. This me's lame. Actually, that's not true. I like this me. What am I talking about?
He's dusting off their imperfections.
I mean, he's a wizard. He's a lizard, Harry.
He's a lizard, Harry.
He's a hairy wizard.
Ooh, he's a gizzard.
This
Harry.
Looks worrying.
Aw, sweetie.
Dear daughter, come join our clan. Our clan is much cooler than yours.
Dearly beloved.
You have gathered here today.
No, don't beat up on Uncle Kaiji!
Oh, wow, green lightning? I'm sorry. Like,
well, we're rivals.
Good.
LOL. I'm pretty much the best.
Hey, you're alright.
Is that still the voice acting that your character has?
No.
I thought we changed that.
We did.
Boop.
Sad.
Kind of miss being a fan.
It did suit you.
Suit you?
Okay, seeing people with the same fighting style fight is hilarious.
Yes. I am the best feather sister. No, I am!
This is mine now. I own you all.
You're a unit of energy, Eri! That's funny.
Ooh.
I'm a what? Oh, that's funny!
Yeah, it's lost.
A Watt. Oh, somebody killed Gongbae. No. Oh, they're all in super mode, that's why.
Oh, well,
okay.
Dang.
Well, shit. That's troubling.
Gold!
It's okay, they just got super dead.
Good.
A true diva never dies, is Gongbae, they would say.
That is something he would say.
Gongbae, do you love me yet? You watch me do wonderful acts of greatness. If you don't love me now, I give up. Watch, he's gonna pick, like, some random... He's gonna pick Ryu, who hasn't even been in battle with us.
But I couldn't even be mad about it.
I would be mad about it.
He would be a little salty.
I'd be very salty.
Like a saltine?
No, like a salt.
Alright, now, look at this perfect rivalry. See? That's not hateful. We are supporting each other. We are supportive bros.
You know, my other voice pack would have hated you.
Yeah, the other voice pack would have been a bitch about it. The whole thing would have been...
My alternate me has to have that voice pack.
Yeah, he does.
Well, alternate me is going to have a real shitty voice pack.
Oh, I'm just going to be a
giant
cocksucker.
Can alternate me have a good voice
pack? Yeah.
Shut up.
I mean, it is alternate, so...
That is ideal.
It would fit.
Hat Squad!
Gongbae has one rule. You cannot join unless you have hat.
I don't have a hat.
I don't have a hat.
He doesn't know yet.
I don't have a hat.
He hasn't noticed.
It's literally just you that has a hat.
Yeah.
Super.
I thought the other guy I just saw was in our clan. He had a hat.
Yeah, they don't matter though.
That's true. So maybe that's the problem.
Have some spoil.
It's bad that I have hat.
No. We love you regardless of your hat.
I'm confused what's happening.
It's a hat thing. You wouldn't understand.
Neither would you.
Although the alternate character I have, I'm definitely not putting anything on his face. Because we have never seen my character's face.
I feel like I should have a ridiculous headpiece.
You know?
Does a mask count as a hat?
Yes.
Yes?
You heard it here.
You heard it here first, folks. Ooh, goody.
Oh, yeah.
Goody!
Double goody. Holy stack. Goody.
We're gonna punch him in the mouth.
That we are.
Huh. Useful.
I'm down with bribes.
Well, it worked.
Fuck them in their feelings.
Yeah, pretty much.
XP plus two sounds nifty. Mm-hmm. What do y'all want to play?
Huh?
Yeah, they're up.
Oh,
they're
up.
Yeah.
Oh, dear. Okay. No strategy. Don't go to boss unless with friends.
It's a good strat.
Or if you want to go with boss, be like, hey, boss?
Who has the controller right now?
I have the white one, yeah.
Okay. See if we can pull you in. No, we can't. We can pull him in. But we're not gonna, because you're still kind of a scrub.
Yeah,
no,
it's okay. I joined very late.
Who you want to be?
Can I be... Omitsu.
Ooh, good choice.
Actually, I feel like I will really do well with Gongbei.
He's very similar to your character. Alright, this will likely be the last round for the evening.
Yeah.
The time is out of joint.
I see.
Oh, I have to press the up, don't I?
No.
The left?
Oh, I know.
Yeah, he still controls that.
Oh, I see.
We're doing the left one, right?
Oh, what? Left, right?
The left one, yes.
Oh.
Left is right? Who's on site? What? Oh, this is...
Wow, Kaiji.
Something right here, but I can't read that.
Isn't Gongbei great?
I'm very much in love with everything.
Shoot all the bitches.
How are you feeling about Amitsu?
All of them.
Kind of digging it.
He's amazing.
I just slid and shot people.
Oh yeah. He has bullets forever.
Goodbye.
Wow, I love Gongbei's assassinate.
It is so good. It's actually kind of savage.
Which is appropriate.
I think we've all really come into our own with our characters.
Yeah.
So it'll be nice to switch it up.
Mm-hmm.
Plus it'll give the chat some variety.
You had your spirit loose up, by the way.
I know.
No, not you, him.
Ah, I did.
Well, you did.
Before, bitches.
Might want to just regular Musu. That's a lot of dudes. That's okay. Kiki and Kaiji are in here with you.
What?
Nice! You got an assassination.
It's so satisfying.
Beat the shit out of that guy.
Yeah.
I mean, that's kind of what she does. Foxy gives him the big punch. So he was charging up a Musu.
I got him. Yeah.
What kind of weapon my ult is like with?
I want
them. I can go back to the cross spear.
You could.
You know, I kind of want. Oh. We should play as John Chiyo, I guess.
Yes.
Oh. Just once. Regardless of what happens, regardless of how many spaces we lose, that character never gets deleted.
No.
Agreed?
Agreed.
Cool. It could be because you keep charging when you're in the red.
No,
when when you take this base, don't move until your health goes back to green.
But see, I was green when I first walked in here. And doing the same combos I know everyone else to do, well, I guess obviously not. But...
Circle. Or get knocked on your ass. I mean, that's not your fault. There was no helping that.
Classic.
Assassinated.
Nice.
It didn't. But it's fine.
Sometimes the assassinate doesn't kill them. It's really weird.
Yeah. But it always does take quite a chunk out. Victory. Splendid.
There you go. All right, Gong, don't leave. No, don't leave.
I'm staying in the middle.
Nene.
You have plenty of time.
Where are we going next?
I don't know.
We go up. I guess, yeah, we could go down.
Actually, you know what? You know what's going to happen? Because he's playing as Omitsu and you're playing as Gongbei, Omitsu's going to get pushed for the next
Probably not.
Aw, that's cute.
Oh, we can join Musu if we go north.
We should do that.
Let's go north.
Okay.
Getting too old for
this shit. There's no measuring the scope of your talents, Gongbei.
Wrong north.
Oh.
Bad north?
Bad north? Other north?
Other north.
Okay.
Yeah. Super north.
The northest.
North!
Not north by northwest, actual north.
Okay.
Let's press circle.
Yes.
Ready?
Wait. Okay. Okay, ready?
Yes.
Go.
Oh, that's beautiful.
As they stare into each other's eyes.
Actually, him and I's relationship.
It's true, though.
Kind
of. And all of these people are the projects in the department. And we just say, all right, let's do it.
They just thought they could close in on me.
I didn't realize you had
I that. Didn't realize we... Yeah, I just kind of went for it.
Oh, no, that's fine.
What I love about Amazing
You
want to
go Super Musu too, with the spirits?
We can try. Yeah, I can get there
also,
soon, though.
Also, you have your... You can take the main base, and you should...
Yeah. Which one's the main base?
Keep going the way you're going.
Yes.
Okay.
Keep going. Extreme.
That's where I meant for us to do the double thing. Was that the main base? I would not worry about it. I would just kill
drop it like it's hot.
Yes. That's never worked for me, so I'm going to let him go first.
Well, once you drop down there, do your spirit.
And then just start hitting things. And then there's Angel, you came in at, like, the end.
Go ahead and circle.
There you go. Drop that volcano on his ass.
Trigger, you knocked the boss right right into the
trigger. You have
yeah, I did.
Missy.
Fucking shit up.
And he's still alive. So no, he's not.
Nope, he just got.
He got gong-bayed.
He got yeah. gong.
He got rung like a gong.
Victory. Splendid.
Love that name.
Yay.
No. Well, we're leaving in a second, Angel, so.
Oh.
Sorry.
Victory, confetti.
Okay.
Okay.
Yes.
Wow, that was an intense.
Fuck that guy is what that internal monologue
well,
was.
Well, the stream turned off.
Oh,
so.
Oh, this is there.
Welcome back, guys. Sorry about that.
Welcome back to the end?
Yeah, seriously. We'll take that, thanks.
He looks gruff.
That was the most fabulous hat.
Mm-hmm.
But. Butts. LOL.
Hmm.
Ooh, they...
They're more dangerous. They're pretty stuck.
Yeah.
But we could take their Daimyo out.
We could. Might as well.
Yay! Thank you, Angel. Be here next time. Okay.
All the free.
Ooh.
Ooh. Both of those. Faux show.
Yeah.
That would be rude. I love it. That's also really good.
How rude!
So much developing.
It's good.
1580. That seems like so good.
Yeah, it is.
So good.
The best. No, it is not a whatever.
Don't
you? Oh!
Damn.
Shit!
You ever watch someone get a smackdown?
Yeah.
This looks familiar.
And they're surrounded.
This looks
like
the return of Robbie Rotten.
Like, no,
they
no.
are. They are the same.
Robbie Rotten had half of Japan before we could even like open our mouths. There's a time minus three. That might be nifty to snag.
Yeah. Wait, where?
There.
Okay, there it is.
Because fuck defense.
Your best defense is your offense. Says the people who never really say that.
Said no one ever.
Ever.
Said
and yet
I...
a saying was born.
No. It's empty.
I'm a firm believer in that the best defense is offense. I mean, think of me as a human being.
I know, but... Rarely
why block a punch when you can just knock him out?
You raise a good point.
I mean, if these are the talents you possess.
I wouldn't go that far.
Oh.
It's sleepy.
Love me!
He's just
sometimes I don't
this
get
point.
This game.
He's playing a little game. It's a small little game.
Love games?
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Fog.
Alright, Chair, squat up.
This is why we have the time minus three.
Yep.
Ooh, fuck. Oh,
that's
thank God.
Fun.
We have allies that can come. Okay.
Did you have the... Okay.
He's in that. He is.
Two arms! Yeah. Skeletor. We need to make Skeletor.
Oh god, help us.
We need to make Jack. From Samurai Jack.
No, I know. We also need to make Aku.
And the Scotsman. Well, there's already an Aku.
I guess so.
Ooh, maybe Samurai Jack and me are Daimyo? Maybe?
Daimyo.
Daimyo, yes.
Hmm. Maybe.
I feel like he'd be a good choice. Unless you want Skeletor.
I mean, never say no to Skeletor.
fuck 'em up, fuck 'em up, fuck 'em up real bad.
Yeah, we actually are.
That one girl walked right past. I mean, I wouldn't walk towards it either, but.
Long Bay will be escorting me.
Boom, bullets.
Goemon! Pretty much. He just hits him with his mace.
Oh, I killed him.
Gentle with the ladies, brave in the face of danger. I don't like this man. I don't like his attitude.
Yeah.
I don't like the cut of your jib.
Did those people disappear?
Yes.
They didn't die, they just disappeared.
You ever just tell someone to leave existence?
Apparently.
You ever just disrespect someone completely and throw them over your shoulder by their chin?
Sometimes.
I mean, I won't say it's a common occurrence, but...
Literally, there's no one in this base for me to kill.
Beating Goemon. I am beating this Fatman.
I'm beating Take.
What?
Come, Fatman! With your back cannon. Alright. I beat Goemon. I think you will find that you will be defeated. What's up, Ren?
More ossifers, please. I want to kill him.
Peasant!
It's me. I found my alternate.
Peasant?
Yeah. Literally, I'm going to make a character that fights with a spear named Peasant, and it's going to be the best.
I wish you could give someone, like, I don't know, a prime can, which is something that, you know... A hoe. Fight with a hoe.
I mean, you're fighting with Gongbei right now.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, and me.
Oh, wow.
I'm sorry, Jackdaw. We're just trying to do this quick.
Well, I wasted that spirit.
It'll come back. Don't worry. That wasn't to you. That was to Jackdaw. But yours will also come back.
Yeah, I'm impressed. Oh, that's asking a lot of us.
But that'll make us, like, battle bros.
Yeah, but we got, like, 2 minutes.
So, let's do it.
Fight.
I'll come to you.
Oh, goodbye.
What do we have to do?
Kill 100 people.
With the multi-musu?
Yeah.
We can do that.
You gotta bro up.
I came back in time because I love you, Kung Fury. Alright, come out here. Alright, where are you? Well, that's okay. I'll hit him for a bit. So you can build him. Alright, got one? Shit! I fucked up. Oh well. We know for next time. That we can be super bros. Oh, sweet.
All the elders.
Nice.
Noice.
Joyce from Spice Australia.
The best kind of Australia.
Yeah, that's awesome.
He has undermined.
I was gonna say, that dude's forehead was intense.
His forehead was his hat.
Hey, what do you know?
It's autumn. Which means...
save time.
Yeah, well, we're gonna do the directives, and then, yes, it's bedtime.
When did we get...
We've had him since the beginning. He was, like, the second guy we got.
Oh, you're right. We have so many fireball rays.
Good.
And also, great lunch specials.
Alright, everybody. Thanks for tuning in. You know the drill. If you... What is happening?
Oh, we're thinking of people.
What? Oh. You came to visit the other... The D-Bay. There we go.
No, that was about the tea.
You said, yes, that can hold rice, but can it...
But wait.
...purpose with tea?
Tea leaves.
Can I put more tea bags in it?
Alright, so you know the drill. If you liked what you saw, leave us a like, a comment, subscribe, tell your friends. If you didn't like it, let us know what we can do better. Because we can't get better if you don't let us know. True. But for tonight, I'm Crimson Phantom.
I'm the chair.
Sleeper agent.
Trigger word.
And we will see you guys Sunday.
Toodles.
Farewell. Yeah.